So, here I am with my Hail to Pitt goodie box. Very excited. Thank you, Jason and Cassandra and all the other people from the Alumni Association for sending this to me. StayAtHomecoming 2020. Let me put the knife out of the way. The Pitt Alumni Guide to Hailing from Home. Tailgate mix treat. How to make your own dip. And a party mix. Tic-tac-toe for when you get bored during halftime. A coloring image. My daughter will love that. Ooh, new pom-poms. I used to have about 30 of these. I remember one Pitt Panther game, I had one or two of these. They were all out. They handed them out to the students as they were coming in. But at the end of the game, everybody left them on the floor. And I didn't understand why, so I gathered up, I don't know how many, and I used to have them for ages, until we recently emigrated to the Caribbean, of which we've now moved back already, but at that time I cleared out all the pom-poms that I had left, so I'm very happy to have new ones. A cutting board. And the terrible towel! Yay! And the bag. Oh no. Ah! The barbecue master. The corkscrew and bottle opener. Very, very handy. And a mug. Ooh, this is cool. A sealable mug with a rubber ring, a lid to keep your hot drinks hot and your cold drinks cold. Pitt Alumni logo. I don't have any of those yet. A Pitt playing deck of cards, at least I assume. Check out that later. Another towel, because of course, there's going to be two buttons, Hail to Pitt buttons, and another alumni mug, signed to signify that I am certified Pitt alumni. I really love that logo, by the way. They should somehow make these stickers perchable for us international alumni, so that we can get them and stick them on absolutely everything. And that's it. So thank you, Pitt Alumni Association. I'll put on the Pitt Master. See if it fits. So one size fits all, I'm sure. Although it feels a little bit small, and I am short, so that's weird. I love the two mugs. Excellent. Made in China. Pitt alumni, thank you so much for this homecoming celebration kit. Thank you again, and hail the Pitt! Woo!
Penn State sucks.
Penn State sucks.